After completing medical school, everybody has to choose an area to specialize in residency. At my medical school, I was very interested in the general medical specialties of internal medicine and pediatrics. What I noted was that the pediatricians were working just as hard. I felt they were just as bright as the internists, but they were much happier about their patients. The internists were somewhat upset sometimes because their patients had brought the conditions on themselves by perhaps drinking too much, smoking too much, and not, in general, not taking care of themselves. Whereas many of the children had done nothing to bring the condition onto themselves. Further, the kids, once you did something small to intervene and make them feel better, they got better very, very quickly. In my specialty of congenital heart disease, these kids bounce back from surgery and are walking down the halls in a week. I'm sure that if I had the surgery, I would be moaning for a month. As I went through residency, the cardiologists were doing work that fascinated me. The heart just made sense. It was electricity, it was plumbing, it just clicked in my brain, and I really, really enjoyed it. So I pursued a fellowship in cardiology. Within that fellowship, again, the passion for arrhythmias and electricity caught my eye, and I did additional training in that area. And now I deal in a very refined area of just arrhythmias in children. And what I tell people is, this is a luxury to be able to work in this small an area and focus all your efforts on such a narrow part of the field. The benefit is that I feel very comfortable in doing what I do. I also tell people that being an expert allows me to know better than anybody else what we don't know and what we need to find out.